Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you.
WAA line with second day into the Simpson Desert tour across Birdsville. Air Creek was flooded, so we did the bypass. The boys had just had lunch. It's about 12:30. This is the start of the WAA. Buddha coming. Awesome through here. Hardly any traffic.
Previous trips, and it's hard to compare because they're all good, but do you prefer the southern part of the Simpson or the northern part where the Madigan is?
Oh, I reckon the northern and the Madigan.
Yeah. What do you reckon about the crew bar?
Because when you pass Kearney Bore, it's really pretty good.
Open plain, yeah.
There's a lot of traffic. Oh. And then you go through Dalhousie. Fair enough, you stop in, have a dip. But it's really traversing, isn't it?
Well, the other way, you got that sneak up the bins track into Oramina, it's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you. Simpson.
Awesome trip. Awesome. Awesome place we're staying at tonight. Cheers, mate.
So, Jace, where you just been, mate?
Been in Simpson Desert, had a few beers, had a good ride, banged through the desert, lots of fun, great country, and Daryl Beattie Adventure Tours have been fantastic. Couldn't be happier, and yeah, awesome.
What are we doing tonight, mate? What are we doing?
Couple of quiet ones,
couple of quiet ones,
bit of a feed,
big desert race,
go Toby, it's all good. Could not be happier.